I reckon I'm ready to talk about Miss Leafall now. Baby girl still gotta wear a diaper when she sleep at night. And it don't get changed till I get there in the morning. At about 10 hours, she gotta sleep in her mess. Now Miss Leafall pregnant with her second baby. Lord, I pray this child turn out good. It'll only grow if a mama don't think their child is pretty.
It's very true.
Miss Leafall should not be having babies. Write that down.
Maybe I can't send you to jail for what you wrote, but I can send you for being a thief.
I know something about you, don't you forget that. But what you and May says, there's a lot of time to write letters in jail. Plenty of time to write the truth about you. And the paper's free.
Nobody would believe what you wrote.
I don't know. I've been told I'm a pretty good writer, already sold a lot of books.
Call the police, Elizabeth.
All you do is scare and lie to try to get what you want.
Evelyn, stop.
You're a godless woman. Ain't you tired, Miss Haley?
Have you lost your mind?
No, ma'am. But you about to. Because you just did.
Did what?
Can't let nobody know that passed over about her.
Exactly. If people find out the terrible offer was you and Miss Haley, we in trouble. They ain't words for.
Right. But don't you see? She gonna go to her grave convincing folks this book ain't by Jackson. Now that keeps us safe. Insured.